Former Vancouver Canucks forward Sam Gagner, sent down on the waiver wire of the NHL, went unclaimed earlier today. And because of that, the Vancouver Canucks retained the rights to do basically whatever they want with him going into the AHL. As a result, they have decided to loan him out to the Toronto Marlies, which is the Toronto Maple Leafs' AHL farm team. The decision was fueled off a number of factors, with the most important one being the fact that Sam Gagner is a man with a family, and being in Toronto helps him maintain a better physical connection in being closer to his loved ones. Playing in the Utica Comets would have honestly been a little bit, let's say, interesting for Sam Gagner if he did, because the Utica Comets are already considered a stacked AHL team. Cole Lind, Dahlin, Gajevich, Yolevi, Palmu, Gaudette, Gontz. These are all players who are going to make huge splashes in the Utica Comets system, and I didn't even mention Thatcher Demko. If Sam Gagner joined this squad, it would have been immeasurably good. And honestly, while there isn't too much to lose with having Gagner on the Utica Comets, it makes sense putting his family as the number one priority here, loaning him out to the Toronto Marlies. The Marlies won the Calder Cup last year, and they were one of the better teams in the AHL. They lost Andreas Janssen to basically being on the Leafs, and now they have Sam Gagner, another player who can play center, left wing, or right wing, and who can help on the power play when he really wants to, I guess. The recently turned 29-year-old most likely went unclaimed by any NHL team because of his two-year, $3.1-something million cap hit for this player who couldn't even crack the Vancouver Canucks forward core, arguably the worst forward core in the NHL. Because Sam Gagner already cleared waivers once, the Vancouver Canucks retained the right to recall him at any given time. In the event of a, let's just say, it's likely. In the event of a likely injury, Sam Gagner will most likely be one of the players called up, if not for other young players like Jonathan Dahlin or Petrus Palmu or Adam Gaudette. We have a number of youthful pieces flourishing in the AHL right now. And if any of those guys aren't options, then we always have Sam Gagner. In terms of the depth chart, you could argue that Gagner is below some of the younger guys, but Gagner is a player who has the ability to come up and play for the Canucks whenever the Canucks choose so. It's just that Tyler Motte was an AHL projected guy who showed himself as an NHL talent who, let's just say, pushed Gagner out of the lineup. If I went any further, I'd just be repeating what I said in the Gagner video yesterday, so I'll leave it off there. Sam Gagner is a Toronto Marlie, everybody. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Plus, gaming, and bye.